What's going on, my Sith friends? Darth Kimchi here, modding tip of the day. So I'm gonna take a look at Brood Alpha, but first we'll talk about the Geos. So Geos is a must-have squad in the game. Everyone has Geos. To get the best plug-and-play tune in the game, Wat Tambor, you have to have Geos. So you have to mod them correctly. They are great for offense and for defense. So my Brood Alpha squad is definitely modded to not get soloed by Vader. They do very well on defense. I will have people message me in-game chat that they tried to use their Vader to solo my Geos and it did not go well. It's because of my Brood Alpha. People will tell me that they're annoying, that they can't get past them. I think one time the most holds they had was like 8 holds. I've had like 6, 8, 4. You know, less and less the higher you get because you got to do more relics on them, but I choose to only relic 2 of them. Please do not relic all 5 of them. You know, you always want to come back, and yes, you can relic them, but the most important is Brood Alpha and Geo Spy. The rest, mod them for survivability, a lot of potency on Poggle, and they'll do very well for you. All right, so let's take a look at Brood Alpha, okay? So for Brood Alpha, first off, to not get soloed by Vader, we'll talk about that first. Your Brood Alpha has to be fast. So I only recommend 2 things with Brood Alpha, speed and tenacity. He'll get everything else from his kit. So that's why I always say, Vader should have him at 275 speed, no less than 275. And then I say the same thing for Brood Alpha. So the reason why people cannot solo my Geo squad with their Vader is because the speed is 272. So Vader by himself sometimes is hard to get up to that speed. You know, my Vader by himself is 261. So let's get a good comment section started. If you can solo Geos with your Vader, comment below. There's a bunch of people who can. I mean, tons. I can do it. If you have a slow Brood Alpha, everyone's doing it. You know, hit that like button if you agree. You know, that way everyone will know to make sure you're modding your Brood Alpha correctly. So mine's at 272 speed. So my Vader at 261, I would never dare risk going against a Brood Alpha squad. You know, there's an 80% chance that Poggle will ability block Vader because he's solo. They're all going to target Vader. They're going to ability block him. And then with the Terminator they get, Spy is just gonna one-shot Vader. So you gotta be careful with that. And then tenacity. So the tenacity on my Brood Alpha is 87%. He gets a 60% boost from his kit. So I'll practice in squad arena all the time. You know, I'll put it on auto just to see what the bugs do and see what Vader does. So when Vader does his force crush, it does land on the other bugs, but Brood Alpha resists them. All it like brings a smile to my face. It's hilarious. So I do it all the time. So make sure you're paying attention to those kind of things. So on his mods, I have 4 speed and I have 2 defense because the secondaries are really good. This is a maxed out health. It's got speed. Look at the tenacity, 5%. Look at the protection. That's cool. I want some kind of protection. I don't care about the potency. You know, he does need some potency, but that's cool. So on the cross, I definitely recommend tenacity. You're trying to get as much speed as you can. You know, I'll probably definitely replace this if I can find another higher speed tenacity. Up here, you got health, 20 speed. Look at the tenacity. 32 speed, crit chance, got protection, it's got health, it's got offense. So I said, my Brood Alpha team is annoying. People message me all the time. So make sure you are modding your Brood Alpha correctly. You do not want to get soloed by Vader. So let me know in the comment section also, do you try to solo a Geo squad when your Vader is slower than Brood Alpha? Are you able to do it? That to me would be pretty tough. I would want to take that risk. So if you're one of those people that has also tried to solo a Geo squad and it went wrong because of what I'm talking about, please comment below. Let us all know. So guys, I think this is super helpful. You know, everyone has Geos. I've seen a lot of Brood Alphas modded incorrectly. You know, yes, you want a lot of tenacity, health. You know, I don't have a health set, but I don't mod for that. You know, everyone uses Vader. I do the same thing. So if there's a full relic Geo squad, which is very rare, and the Brood Alpha is fast, I'll use my Vader. And then, depending on the speed of Brood Alpha, I'll use Thrawn to fracture or pass Terminator over. I use Moff Gideon. I usually only just use four. I don't even need Bastila Shan Fallen. So guys, I hope that was super helpful. Blast that like button, leave a comment, let me know how you do against bugs. You know, are you able to solo? More roster views to come. Until that time, Darth Kimchi signing out.